afternoon, Arlo.
Turn that shit off and step out of the vehicle.
Was I speeding?
Bro, step out of the vehicle.
Look, I gotta take a piss.
Don't make me ask you again. Mind popping the trunk?
You gotta give me a second, it gets stuck sometimes.
My name is Shane Paxton. Today marks the 1 year anniversary of the disappearance of my wife, Jennifer Paxton. It's with great sadness and regret that I'm forced to call off her search. A private memorial will be held in her memory tomorrow at Oak Ridge Cemetery.
Hi, sir. Can I help you? I think you'll find this one to be satisfactory. It's one of our most popular models. Dual lining trim, nothing getting in there, nothing getting out. No rain, dirt, ants, rodents. A wonderful casket to bury your beloved. What do you think?
Doesn't matter. No one's gonna be in that.
I find this to be one of the best spots. The branches of a beautiful oak tree align the perfect shadow, not too close to the road, and the greenest of grass, healthy grass, the good kind.
Is there room for two?
I don't mean to pry, but if they haven't found a body yet, why are you doing this?
I just want to be prepared.
What did I tell you about going off by yourself?
I wasn't by myself.
What?
I wasn't by myself.
Boy.
Sorry.
Pants not wet?
Catch up.
Wanna try? Come here. Now, first thing is you want the water nice and hot. It opens your face up. Yeah, get your face wet. Your face, boy, not your eyebrows. You gonna shave your eyebrows off? Go ahead, get your face wet. All right, that's good. Now come here. Go. Now you gotta stay real still or this blade will cut you, okay?
That feels weird.
I'm gonna get cleaned up. We gotta get ready. Go on.
We have no special strength when it comes to this. It's an unusual experience. But even at a time like this, we must remember that the strongest, most wonderful things are the things which we cannot see. Love, faith, God, and now our sweet Jennifer. Let us pray.
Got to learn to control your emotions. He came to her memorial. Could be just to pay his respects.
Respect. Respect is not showing up to the memorial of the woman that you murdered.
Nothing ever stuck to him, Shane. As far as I'm concerned, he's innocent.
He hasn't shown his face in months. Of all days, I know a wolf when I see it.
I'll look into him again. In the meantime, go out and spend some time with your boy.
That'll be $5.
You shouldn't chew your gum at work. It's four.
On their road that leads to destruction before they are plunged by their own sin into the abyss of eternal hell. Thank God, God does reprove sinners. I can't save anybody. I can't convince anybody. I can't turn anybody. I know that, but God can.
You gotta give me a second. I get stuck sometimes. So, it's for my wife. It's our 1 year anniversary. What's this about?
You already know what this is about. Sorry to bother you again.
That's a pretty nice watch you have there.
Thank you. It was my father's. I didn't know you had a wife.
What was that?
Probably a hunter.
Why don't we hunt?
Because that's someone's mother.